I'm fly, I'm sexy. I'm hot, 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 I'm fly.
I love my second dress. This is like an Oscar-worthy dress. I could just see this gown flowing on like a beautiful Halle Berry, like Oscar-winning dress. This dress is perfect. The beading, it accentuates the waist. It gives you a beautiful back, gives you the perfect cutouts at the right places. The slit is high, but not too high. It's just sexy and elegant.
Yes. So out of the two dresses, which one you like better?
Oh my gosh. I love both dresses because they both fit different feelings. This would be my Oscar-worthy dress. The other dress is more like my princess. Like, I think they fit different ideas of where they need to go.
I'm fly, I'm sexy. I'm hot, 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 I'm fly, I'm sexy.
I like this dress. I feel like it fits my complexion, and this is gonna be a showstopper. So this is the one.
So you don't want to try nothing else?
No. I like this one.
What you like about it?
I like how it fits me. I like how it's shirt in the front, the one in the back. I like the color.
I'm fly, I'm sexy. I'm hot, 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 I'm fly.
Tell us how you feel about being a part of the show.
I'm very excited. It's gonna be awesome.
How did you know about the show?
My friend Anna Marie actually
referred you.
Yeah.
Okay, so these are amazing dolls. What do you think about all of them?
They're beautiful. They're stunning.
So what do you think you want to go for?
Something sophisticated but a little bit edgy.
Oh wow. Yeah. Well, I don't think that. Okay, so look, we were looking at this green one. Okay. And based on her picture, I don't think this is nice. But I don't think that's not what she wants. So we still gotta search. Look at all these gowns we have to pick from. Okay, sophisticated, edgy.
Yeah.
All right, come. Maybe we could explain to him. Okay. She picked the black one like that.
How much shorter she did you want? A short film. We have one like this. I don't know if you have anything like that.
Okay, no black and gold. Somebody has been black. Hi! How are you doing? Good. This is Rachel.
Hi, Rachel. Amazing.
I have it also in this color.
I think that's too pale again. Okay. More color, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's just the black one. It's a little different though.
Okay, so which one is your favorite out of all of these?
I think the purple one.
Yeah.
Okay, what about
this? No, I don't like that against your color. I need you to pop. We can get any from here. Oh my gosh, that's amazing. We can't get any from here?
How come not right here?
It's on straight on you, right?
But
these, right?
I think it's
wrong.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
I'm fly, I'm sexy, I'm hot, I'm fly, I'm sexy.
Okay, I really like this. Okay, try something one more just in case, but I really like it. Okay. You really have an option, okay? Because what I like about this, I like the detail and sequin and the leanness, and it fits your body, and then you have a sexy feel, it's good.
Okay.
And it's different, it's not too much, you know?
How do you guys?
I'm hot, I'm fly, I'm sexy, I'm hot.
It's a little bit edgy, and you can see a pop of color. I feel like my personality is coming through, and it's short, so it's a little bit sexy.
Why you went with this color, with this dress?
Well, I mean, what's sad about this dress is the color, of course. It's just your eyes go initially to the dress.
Mm-hmm.
So, and it's the fall, so you don't want to get rid of the summer colors yet.
It's for spring, summer for next year, so this is so good.
Mm-hmm. And I love the way it fits on me. And the way
it's flirty. We're looking for a dress for me too. Does it come in
8 7 5 7 0 8 7? Yeah. Okay, great.
So, this one catches your eye?
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, what size you wear?
The smallest size.
Okay, so you gotta pick three.
Which one do you want to try?
The black one.
Hi guys, my name is Jackie. I'm here at Prom Outfitters getting fitted for Fashion Sizzle, and I decided to choose this dress, which is a short sequin beige dress, and I love it because it fits me perfectly and it goes with my new shoes, and and it's a great experience so far.
How do you feel about Fashion Sizzle so far?
Well, I can't wait for it to come. Hopefully I'll get to try on more clothes. And I'll rock it on the runway.
So, apparently, they don't like black on me, but...
I mean,
I think the dress is adorable. We're definitely going to give it another try, so...
I think we could find a better gown.
So we'll be right back. Hey guys, how you doing? It's Kiki. Of course, we're behind the scenes here at this wonderful boutique. We are at Prom Outfitters here in the heart of Brooklyn, Flatbush Avenue. Literally working off of no hours of sleep right now, but we're getting the job done. We're working on these beautiful gowns, and the ladies are looking beautiful. We got Jack back here looking fabulous.
Thank you. Hi, my name is Erica. I'm here to fit for Fashion Sizzle.
I'm high, I'm fly, I'm sexy. I'm high, I'm fly, I'm sexy. I'm high, I'm fly, I'm sexy.
Think about what you have so far.
I think it looks great.
What do you like about this?
I like the sequins, and it's a pop-out dress, and it's short because I'm too tall to wear long dresses.
How tall are you?
I'm 6 feet tall.
Wow.
I'm fly, I'm sexy, I'm high, I'm fly, I'm sexy, I'm high, I'm fly, I'm sexy.
Hi, I'm Jasmine, and I'm trying on my dress at Prom Outfitters for the Fashion Sizzle Show.
What, you like this dress? What do you like about it? Do you think you want to go with this one?
I love this dress.
Why you like it?
I like the color, and I like the fact that it looks like peacock feathers.
Nice.
It's different.
I'm
high, I'm fly, I'm sexy. I'm high, I'm fly, I'm sexy. I'm high, I'm fly, I'm sexy. I'm high, I'm fly, I'm sexy. I'm high, I'm fly, I'm sexy. I'm high, I'm fly, I'm sexy. I'm high, I'm fly, I'm sexy.
Okay, so first it was a tutu, then did we try another dress?
Yes.
Which one?
No, it was the tutu and then this one.
So how you feel that we override you with this dress?
I love my tutu, but I like this dress. I really do. This was a good option. I like this dress.
What do you like more about this dress than the other dress?
I mean, I like the split. It shows my legs. It shows the longness of my legs. I like the back that it's long and it swings on the floor. It's very elegant, and it looks like a chandelier, like it's mirrors, and I love looking in the mirror, so it's cool.
Oh, no, actually.
All right, so that's the dress. Cool.
Yes.
This is the dress, and I don't think I need to explain on why it is the dress. It looks the best, it does fit the best, and it feels the greatest. I feel like a princess.
More elegant.
Yes. A very rich princess.
And we don't have to worry about pinning in the back.
No, you do not. It goes right there, and it cuts and it cuffs in all the right curves. L, take that. 1, 2, 3. Yes, ma'am.
I'm high, I'm fly, I'm sexy. 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 I'm high,